That's not bad.
Yeah, not bad. It's comfortable. No, I'm just kidding. It's not. It's really uncomfortable. You know. Yeah. There are no plugs. So. And we're about to go to the observatory, I think. And I don't know how long this would be and how much of a difficult road, street, I don't know, path it will be. So, and Alessandro is giving me the weirdest look, like, he's there. And so, see you when I'll arrive.
Because when they beat the observatory, there was a solar. The main school here was the solar observation, the solar study, and so they made this one. That's to show you.
Going to serve the sun. Hello back. We're going to Museo Opera del Duomo, and it's gonna be an avalanche road, but it looks nice. It's nice. There, someone over there. Hello. And so, see you back later for news. Then here's Ayava chewing gum because it's nice. And he's got water because it's fresh. And it's a very hot day. So, see you later. We were going down by like a sled. It's very, I don't know. We're going down really. Unexpected phone, we are suddenly back where we were yesterday night. Okay. Finally, thank you. We're in the morning, afternoon, during the day. It does not seem look like a bridge at all, doesn't it? Same, but during the day, not so much. I think she's even better. We found a Blastoise. Oh, Italy! Thank you. And we paid nothing. And there's a Wi-Fi code apparently. Thank you. so I suggest you, I strongly advise you to go to that museum if you are here in Florence. No, and we are tired as well, and we are trying to find a way to go home and eat and die on the sofa or on the bed. So, see you later.